Here we go. She is ready.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from San Diego, California.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Get ready for brutal judgment.
Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
And their opponents, first representing the Judgment Day, from Adelaide, Australia, the WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea's had plenty of accolades. She's held the NXT UK and the NXT Women's Championship.
Now, such an impressive resume for Rhea Ripley, but man, is she intimidating.
Yeah, it's no easy task to face down Rhea Ripley.
Always ready to eradicate any obstacle in her way. The ice-cold expression on her face tells you all you need to know about Rhea Ripley.
Rhea has complete confidence in herself.
Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, the WWE Women's Light Heavyweight Champion, Raquel Rodriguez!
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion. Jeez.
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
I agree, Corey. It's going to be evident in a hurry who's been working on their cardio to build up their stamina.
As the saying goes, fatigue makes cowards of us all.
Well, there are no cowards in the WWE, Michael, but you make your point. If you don't have enough gas in the tank, you're definitely not going to win an Iron Man match.
Attendance to rally behind her.
misses her right in the corner. Punch right to the face. And I feel like you almost can't have a true strategy for an Iron Man match. You kind of just have to go through it.
Yeah, you have a point, Cole. This is a...
Oh, no! Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
Look out!
Oh, my gosh, what impact! Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Climbing to the top rope. Flying. What a drop kick. She's starting to tire a little.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Scout it and fire back with a punch straight to the face.
Ripcord. Oh my goodness. Nasty line. Rhea Ripley has her opponent up for the electric chair.
Oh, face buster. She's going for it.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Put into the corner now. Oh, impressive counter.
No.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Look at this raw.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Shoulder right to the midsection. She's beginning to flag a little.
Rhea Ripley with the victory. I think Ripley can end this.
Two.
A little call and response from the Nightmare to the WWE Universe.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Oh, for the win. Keep Rodriguez at bay.
Just one step ahead. Here's the pump handle.
A little cockiness here from Raquel.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
What goes up must come down.
Double flapjack.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
On the attack from behind, textbook neckbreaker.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Raquel has nothing but absolute destruction on her mind. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
A gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb. This will not end well.
Bonsai drop.
That could finish off Raquel.
Raquel had left in her to power out of that pin attempt.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
through the minds of these competitors.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Hoisted way up high. This is going to be bad. Driven down, powerbomb. Ooh, what a forearm club.
She's enduring some damage.
Ooh, bang.
Shot after shot.
What ruthless striking.
And she's giving the crowd a chance to really soak it all in.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Punch!
She bails in a hurry.
One. Raquel up the turnbuckles.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
From the top. Time down. She covers for the pin.
Two. And she gets the fall.
Just yet.
And another. Adding insult to injury a third time.
And she's in off the tag.
Big four.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Ooh, leg snap. And again in the other direction.
Same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
And there's the takedown.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide. Will that prove to be enough this time?
She's stunned in the corner. Headbutt. Now gonna drag their opponent toward the corner. Have to wonder what they have in store. Slowly up to the second row.
Got to love her ingenuity. It just might lead to victory.
Two. She gets an early fall.
Rhea Ripley can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
She's certainly revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Oh, man. This couldn't do it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Expect. Watch the ripcord. And a ripcord dropkick.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Taking flight.
What a splash.
Cover.
Two. She picks up a fall.
She was clearly waiting for that.
The only thing keeping her upright.
Ooh, man!
And Rhea on the wrong end of some aggression there.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Headbutt. Now gonna drag their opponent toward the corner. Have to wonder what they have in store. Slowly up to the second row. Bonsai drop.
Now that is an exclamation point.
The tag. I don't think this is going to be good, Corey.
Big boot.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Stomp to the leg.
Look at this strength.
Incredible power slam.
Raquel has her shot lined up.
And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic Tejada
ball. Raquel might have clinched it there.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
She sneaks a powder.
Look at the power of Raquel Rodriguez. Has her opponent up and
a body ball.
That's gotta be it.
Boo Raquel, giving the crowd a taste of what she's all about here.
She's sent flying into the corner. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
This absolutely brings new meaning to ragdolling your opponent.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
What a punch! Sleeper slam! And Ripley with another burst of major damage to her opponent.
Yeah, Rhea continuing to soften up the competition here.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
On the top.
Whoa, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Raquel's the paragon of power, and she's making sure everyone knows it. And a tag there.
Clothesline.
She's going for it. This could be.
One, two. Oh. Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof. Well scouted by Ripley.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in.
And there's the tap. Come on out, ref. Make her let it go.
And she gets a fall.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Two.
And she got one.
A little psychological warfare play here from the Nightmare.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, no.
A little
call and response from the Nightmare to the WWE Universe.
Almost dropped her like she was nothing.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
From way up, double axe handle connects.
Comes in off the tag.
First tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
She scores a fall.
She was clearly aiming for that.
Discouraging results for Ripley right here.
Ripley's experiencing some brutality.
She slides her back to the mat. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
She's calling for it.
Incoming.
High impact missile drop kick.
Just look at the power of Rhea Ripley. Oh, an electric chair. Buster.
Rhea Ripley with the victory.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Late in the match, she scores a fall.
Steer clear of that.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
She has scored a fall late in the match, tagging her partner in. Oh, look at this!
Good Lord, what a slam!
Just breaking down the opponent.
Suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
In a moment of despair for Rodriguez now.
It's time for Raquel to tap into whatever she has left, or else things might get worse for her.
She's able to make it.
Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Rhea Ripley and Raquel Rodriguez.
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.